Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Curaçao Airport Partners, Curaçao Tourist Board, Curaçao Hospitality and Tourism Association, and Avior Airlines, we'd like to welcome you all, our distinguished guests and press, and thank you for honoring us with your presence. I'd like to start by acknowledging the presence of the Honorable Minister of Economic Development, Minister Paul, the Honorable Consul of Venezuela based in Curaçao, Mrs. Marisol Gutierrez, Director of Curaçao Airport Holding, Mr. Maurice Adrians, and Director of Curaçao Tourist Board, Mr. Hugo Clarinda. And we want to give a warm welcome to Mr. Gibson Preciuso Urbaneja of Avior Airlines, and Mr. Joel Diaz, Director of Operations of Avior Airlines. Welcoming words today and speeches are given by the Minister of Economic Development, Minister Paul, Avior Airlines Vice President of Commercial, Mr. Gibson Preciuso, and CEO of Curaçao Airport Partners, Mr. Ralph Blanchard. Without further ado, I'd like to ask forward Mr. Ralph Blanchard.
Another important day in Curaçao as we continue to develop our air service options. Truly, just a short word of thanks and an expression of thank you for the confidence from Avior Airlines in the market of Curaçao. We are delighted to have you here. We welcome the additional service. Look forward to your continued service and expansion in the Curaçao market. And on behalf of CAP, to truly assure you that anything that we can do to continue to enhance the benefit that you have from serving our market, we're here to do it. So welcome to Curaçao and have great success. Thank you.
I'd like to ask forward Mr. Gibson Preciuso Urbaneja, the Vice President of Comercialization of Avior Airlines.
Thank you very much, His Excellency Minister of Economic Development of the island, civil aviation authorities, airport authorities and partners, Curaçao Tourism Authority, ladies and gentlemen. This is a special occasion for Avior Group, the leading Venezuelan international carrier, to open this service, which is not only a flight, but a bridge between our countries, their economies, their culture, and their people. For more than 15 years, Avior Airlines has been serving the island, and now we are very happy to introduce new services from Maracaibo and Valencia, with our Boeing 737 and excellent schedules adapted to the needs of the customers of Curaçao and Venezuela. Avior Airlines and its brand new sister company, Avior Regional, are expanding service throughout the Caribbean, and our next step is to increase capacities and frequencies from the destinations we are currently serving and adding new services to Venezuelan destinations like Las Piedras, Barquisimeto, and of course our hub in Barcelona. Curaçao and Venezuelan people are friends since the beginning of humanity, since the night of times. We are not only neighbors, but we are family. We consider the people of Curaçao family. And we are here not only to open this air service, but also to have a new link between our people. Finalmente, nuestra hobby agradecer por su gobierno, nuestra hobby agradecer por autoridad de aviación civil, su aeropuerto y especialmente Curaçao Tourism Corporation. Para turbo ayuda y turbo support. Más danke, amigos. Viva Curaçao, isla amiga. Nos estimamos hobby también. Danke.
Masha Danki, Señor Gibson Preciuso Urbaneja, Vice President of Avior, Vice President of Commercial of Avior Airlines. I'd like to ask forward Minister, the Minister of Economic Development, Minister Paul.
Di mi parte tame e ta quiero llamar la nombre di gobierno di Curaçao, na nombre di inter pueblo di Curaçao. Danki per confianza na Avior Airlines, a cumisar cu e dos. Dos destinaciones nuevos, Maracaibo y Valencia, manera, señor precioso a visa, y me hace visa, me está contento de estar con el precioso director de Avior Airlines. Está papiamento, también no me dice alguna palabra, no papiamento, de agradecimiento, de confianza. Avior está volando por de Caracas, por de 2006, y ahora que está agregada dos destinaciones nuevas. Vuelvo a la bola de Jaluna y Jabiene, dos días por semana. Tengo un vuelo todos los días fuera de Maracaibo y también fuera de Valencia. El avión que lo que he usado, un Boeing 737-200, con capacidad de 100 personas. Entonces, se visa que se identifica que está 400 personas adicionales, 400 visitantes adicionales no están fuera de Venezuela. Pero el director avisa, en verdad, Farsó y Venezuela tienen lazo cultural, nos tienen lazo de historia, nos tienen lazo familiar, nos tienen amigo, nos tienen vecina. Y el servicio nuevo aquí entre Farsó, Maracaibo, Farsó, Valencia y Sigur, y otro destinación, nan, cualquier edad no se acaba con Lobini próximamente, Sigur es que lo ayuda a fortificar el lazo aquí. Turismo fuera de Venezuela para Farsó es sumamente importante. Nuestra conta acaba con el año 2014, estaba atacada en casi 100.000 turistas que vienen fuera de Venezuela para Farsó. Dentro del cuartal de 2015, nuestra mira una subida acaba de 47% en 2015 comparado con el primer cuartal de 2014. Eso es identificar que tu país, el mercado de Venezuela es interesante. El mercado de Corso es interesante para venezolanos visitarnos aquí. Ando seguro, seguro, aceite cuando con sostén de CTB, de CAP, de Airport Holding y también de gobierno de Corso. Un día más, me quiero llamar Dankina Avior Air por confianza depositada en Corso. Para bien, con la ruta nueva aquí, nos saco la ruta exitosa para nuestro tour y nos saco próximamente lo tengo más destinación que también lo está. Vinire il servizio di Avior Air lo brinda a Corso e nel mercato di Venezuela. Abbiamo más, danke e pa bien.
As is customary during inaugural events, we'd like to ask forward representing the Curaçao Tourist Board, Mr. Hugo Clarinda, with the exchange of flags that will take place on the left side next to the flag of Curaçao. Please come forward, Minister Palm, Mr. Hugo Clarinda. And of Avior Airlines, Mr. Gibson Precioso Urbaneja.